guys. We just loaded. In ArcelorMittal in Riverdale, Illinois. We're gonna go drop off in Portage, Indiana, to a company called Indiana Pickling. Want to go back and check, make sure these aren't crossed. Two more and we go.
guys. Okay, it's all strapped down. Coil is pretty even. You can tell by these. Look, we got on the second line. And over here, it's on the third line, almost perfect. You want to try to get it as close as possible to being even. But it was pretty dark out, so you can't really see that well. Nice and warm in here. Give them to the security guards. It is now 5:48. We got here around 5:10-ish. This coil weighs 45,460. We came out to 73,500. We just have to wait till they call us in.
Number
146. Thanks. Thank you.
Alright guys, I went and checked in. They told me they're gonna load me outside to drive over by the fuel tanks. So let's go over there, see what happens. Right there, I'm trying to avoid that, but trailer's gonna go right into it. Never unloaded me outside before here. I know they do it, but it's never happened to me, so it'll be a first time. They're gonna come outside with the forklift. Sometimes they have coils sitting outside like this, and then they put it on your trailer, and they're like, you have to tarp it when it's just sitting outside rotting. Something I don't understand, but. We'll leave it right here. And tight. Thank you.
guys. They are going to unload us right now. We are going to be unloaded outside. The chains are off of it already. Forklift guy is coming.
Depending on how wide your coil is, how much it weighs, you have to set up the rack accordingly. You don't want it too wide and then the coil sits on the floor of the bed, because then it'll just slide off. Good to go. Put these inside.